On Thursday afternoon, Montana State Director of Athletics talked about all the recent news coming out of the NCAA. As of right now, MSU is not looking at cutting any programs as a result of the shutdowns.
From the president's priorities on down through mine is protecting people, and that means protecting our personnel and protecting our student athletes and our scholarships.
With the NCAA locking in dates in the spring for the FCS football playoffs, the ball can get rolling for the Bobcats.
We can now finalize our plans on what it means for practice and when we get student athletes back and what the routine is, working with our coaches and setting up their schedules.
One big thing about having football in the spring is that it allows the Bobcats to have an increased possibility of fans in the stands, where most of their revenue is made up.
That will help us, one, them be able to enjoy the game, but also generate some revenue and ticket sales that we're going to be able to meet the financial requirements of being ready to play.
But having football end in May could create some problems with a fall football season just around the corner.
We're going to do our best to, try and find our way through it and do what we can to make sure that obviously safety and well-being of our student athletes are our top priority.
The NCAA announced yesterday that the basketball season will be pushed back towards the end of November. But for some games, there could be an NBA-like bubble.
Having opportunities in the non-conference to have bubble opportunities, now that we've gone from November 10th to the 25th, we've had games scheduled in there. And if we need to pick up games, are there some opportunities for us to be able to go somewhere and pick up a bulk of games at one time?
In Bozeman, John Miller, MTN Sports.